Hello, I'm Eran Galor, the CEO of Filament2, which is a startup company. Filament2 is a new category in the additive manufacturing world, enabling users to print silicone, epoxies, and other liquid materials.
This looks like a pretty normal filament, but when you look closer, it is not. We actually call it a liquid filament. It is a hollow tube filled with liquid, and that is the whole trick. You can extrude it pretty much as a normal filament, but as we are pulling on the tube, the liquid goes to a mixing nozzle, and this allows us to mix the silicone, two-part silicone, and print it, you know, as a normal plastic.
What you see here is a two-part silicone being printed using a static mixer. Basically, the static mixer mix A and B parts together, and while doing so, the silicone get cured during the deposition. It's super easy to print silicone at home. It's just like any other filament. You just take the filament and using the add-on, you feed it and print. This is the add-on of the silicone printing on top of the Prusa extruder. This is a very sophisticated design. You can see the nozzle here, which is very easy to replace. The add-on contains special cutting mechanism. So basically the filaments goes inside, and when the extruder extrudes the filament, there's blades inside this add-on that peels away the tube and deposits the core liquid material into this nozzle. Silicone 3D printing has a wide range of application. For instance, in the medical field, you can print prosthetic pads. Imagine that you print hinge that lasts forever. You can print a gasket that withstands high temperature, because silicone can withstand 250 Celsius degrees continuous. We chose Prusa because of two main reasons. One is the reliability and the open source of the printer. So we can easily integrate our silicone heads on the Excel, for instance. The second reason is the spirit of Prusa, which is community-based, which is very much similar to Filament2. Another cool feature is using the Excel with the multiple head, you can combine silicone with the plastic. You can print embedded silicone hinge or use the other head to support complex silicone parts. We are presenting Filament2 at the coming Form Next, where you can see in live the technology and behind the scenes.
I am super excited about this partnership with Filament2 because the possibilities are endless.